Alfa Romeo Owners Club, better known as AROC Malaysia, hosted an Alfa Romeo performance talk at the RoadSafe workshop located at Pusat Perniagaan Suria Pucho. The event kicked off with a brief opening by the AROC president, Encik Othman Zainal, followed by a tyre talk by the representatives of Pirelli Tyres, and soon continued with the engine oil flush display and Auto Delta remapping by Mr. Jeno for all the Alfa Romeos that were present. Alright, we're here at the RoadSafe workshop at Suria Puchong, and with me I have the president of the Alfa Romeo Owners Club. He's the main man himself, Encik Othman Zainal. And Mr. Othman, how are you doing today?
Well, fine.
Please tell us a little bit about AROC Malaysia right here.
Okay, well, AROC Malaysia basically is a stand for Alfa Romeo Owners Club of Malaysia. So this year we are celebrating a 20-year anniversary, and basically, we have about 600 members, registered members, all over Malaysia, right? And, well, we are a very active club, and in fact, we have been awarded by the best club, best motor club in 1998 by the former president of Malaysia, Tun Mahathir, right? During the F1, the first F1. And we are basically such an active club. We have members around the country, and we also have our members from Singapore, right? So we are conducting a lot of events, covering day trip event, Sunday drive event, two nights event, as well as we go for the long haul event. And our highlight was in 2011, when Alfa Romeo celebrating 100 years anniversary. So that time we managed to organize a 100-car convoy to Gary Island, Plum Island. And of course, in 2011, we went to China. So that was the longest drive, covering about 8,800 kilometers to and fro, with a lot kind of road conditions, right? Covering from Malaysia, Thailand, to Laos, and of course we have to cross the Mekong River by ferry, and finally we reach Kunming, right? And it covers about 14 days, okay? And well, I can say one thing is good about the Alfa Romeo. It's not so much about the car, but because of the members, the mark basically bring everybody together. We are the Alfa Romeo owners, we like a big family. We have problems, then we are communicate among ourselves, right? So I don't see any problem with the car. Even though most people who are not aware about Alfa Romeo, so they are saying Alfa Romeo is not really a reliable car, but spare part.
It's just a myth, but once you're owner of the car, it's a different feel altogether. Yeah. And today's event, how did you benefit the members, or rather the members of AROC?
Well, today's event, basically, we are taking advantage of Mr. Jano from Alfa Delta, England, because, with this present, so some of the car, some of the members, they like to have a performance car, a slight performance to the car. So with the remapping to the engine management unit, some members can add to between 8 to 15 horsepower, right, to the existing performance. So basically, of course, when people, especially our members, when they drive Alfa Romeo, they would like to have the car to have a slightly perform compared to the other fellow members.
I'm Jackson from RoadSafe Workshop, and we are with AFO Radio.